People used to be pretty uptight on how to serve traditional Scotch whisky. The right glass, on the rocks, gentle pour. That is, until some Aussie surfer guy came along and bought one of our very own 200-year-old whisky distilleries in the Scottish lowlands. We said, you can't do that. But he wouldn't be told. Now he's got to see Scotch in a whole new way. I mean, what'd you call this then?
I guess you call it Scotch. With balls.